acquainted. Yeah. Here we are again.
I'm surgery. I'm gonna lie down. Take 20 years off. Not 20 inches, 20 years.
So who are you? Have I ever met you before?
This man or this one?
I know this man.
Alan. You know this man?
This is Carl.
Is this one of the Fisher children?
Yeah. I wish.
You are not funny, you wish.
I wish I was one of the, like, blood related.
What are you?
Just a passing flash.
Fancy.
In F&W life. That's
what,
right.
What does that mean?
There's no way that that's what she is.
I'm trying to figure out what Ellen
from
is.
From what I've heard from Kim, she is
what,
like...
What does Ellen do? I don't remember.
She's a
Are you
cleaning
working
person.
There? Has Kim got you in there working? No, yes, yes.
Where, in the office?
Yeah.
Well, all over in the office. I clean, I help the guys do other stuff.
But how are you, I mean, what's the connection? Yes.
My hands are starting to sweat. What does
they
it mean?
They are not.
It's kind of like a mood ring. They oh, is her temperature going up as I talk to her?
Is her temperature going up? Is my heartbeat going up? Never mind
that
temperature.
Means we can dance, right?
You don't even know what it means when you say we can dance.
So how have you come to be here?
Well, because I met the Fishes as a result of an introduction. Is this sound? As well as film. I mean, am I going to give an autobiography?
Yes, you are.
Or is this a bibliography?
And it's quite striking with the trees in the background.
Well,
it makes me feel like Wild Kingdom.
In that case,
you always feel that.
You're now speaking of the geography. We've been through the autobiography, then the bibliography. We're now into geography. And pretty soon, if you want to make a copy, we'll be into geography. Does that thing have sound?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Sounding like a meow?
Yeah.
Ellen?
Yes.
I still don't know. Somebody, let's see, who introduced me? A fella by the name of Jack Bernstein.
Jack Bernstein. Can't see.
It was nice knowing you.
No, I'm just Winston.
No temper. No temper.
Good job. Oh.
Glad I got up.
I wonder what that's trying to say.
Well, we did surgery.
You don't want that.
Crude.
How crude. I will be able to like it.
I don't remember last time I was like, oh. I don't remember.
Get out of the way.
I'll never get a shot. Hi, this is the Minnesota Slim International Invitational, and today we're inviting you to witness. He's going to clear the table on me before I get a shot.
I don't see a shot on that four ball unless I
make one.
Four ball? Did you see a shot on the four ball?
Yeah. Oh boy. Ah.
Cramp in my leg. I'm not used to working for a living stuff. Well, fortunately, you want to get
into
work. What's that? Since I stopped being
around you, this is nice. This is nice.
Oh my god. Love
stones.
That's why
he wants to
guys. Stone,
yeah. Stone,
yes.
Well, do that.
You made it!
Kelly.
Hi, Kelly.
Hi.
I mean, that's Kelly, that's Helen.
Well, hi there. Get a close up of those legs. You're right about his legs.
Small legs.
That was just recorded, Bob.
I don't care about you. I'm sure it won't be the
Kelly. That's right.
That's right.
How
are
you doing?
Good. All right.
How's it going? My name's Tim. Just started working.
Just started working.
Just started.
He does. He's one of the only ones. I'm serious.
After you, camera woman.
Oh, thank you. Hi.
Are you
playing? That's okay. Just walk on my feet.
Hey. So the tides are turning, eh?
Is that right there.
What tide?
Somebody else is walking on your feet.
Well, she's light enough, you know.
Boy, what are you doing there?
Oh, cool.
Special effect.
Yeah, looks like you're
I lost my best friend 2 months ago. I forgot I fucked my brand new
I wear my white shirt over top, but nobody'll see it anyhow.
What, light beer? Hey, my brother's got some light beer. Jamie, is that light beer? Put it in the trash can.
150 bucks, four tires,
and
four total rims.
You know, that's what I'm saying.
Good luck.
Used tires, but that's the best.
Hey, what are you buying?
No rules, no
boundaries.
Guacamole.
Sheep.
Where?
All right.
That's okay, I just...
Hey, Duke, are you playing?
32% of the beer market.
And then Bush, as a separate one, has something like 8%. That's
unreal. It must be making so much money.
Hey,
you have 30% of any market.
Red button.
Doom!
Okay, you ready? Yeah. Oh, shoot. Oh.
gonna hit it.
7-48.
Ah, good, we got that.
That's it.
All right.
Yeah. Oh,
that was worth it.
Yeah,
that was worth it.
Yeah. Oh, I got it.
You
got to
jump in the air when you get it, too. As soon as I see a rope, I'm going
to
jump.
Okay, right.
Nine, 13.
Did you get that on film, Tony?
That's it.
Tony's setting it up.
Yeah, I've been eating. I'm fucking hungover. I got drunk or shit.
Come on, Wendy!
Good job. Second beer, I'll be wiped out.
Yeah. Really? It's my fifth.
Two beers kills me.
I had three at home.
Low effort, high return. I know the place.
Okay.
He touched it though.
No, no,
who did?
I'm not
playing. I fanned it.
You missed it, huh?
You whipped it. Yeah.
Two to nine. Two to
nine. Ouch.
It was. No diving, sorry.
No diving.
Set. Uh-oh. Four set.
Yeah.
Set. Again.
Dave's out, let's go.
Yeah! Hold that one on.
Give it a time, he'll mess it up sometime.
Say it.
Down
to change the glove.
Who is that?
another bar?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Back rider. You know.
What?
That way.
Yeah. 5'10". 5'10".
Middle. Go Carl. Shoot.
She got him.
He's way off the net, right?
Yeah. Take three hits.
Here it goes again.
Sure.
No, Wilbur.
Well, it was a friendly game.
Thank you. Go for it.
It did. Get out.
Oh, well.
Yes. No, I'm not.
It's not like you stuck your finger on that. You put it in for a
hurts.
Lindy, go get Tony Sashi.
Lindy?
No, you get to serve.
Oh.
Off 10.
No, one to Trevor.
It's the crater.
Come on, make it good.
There's our chance, you guys. It's over. Mike.
There you go.
Mike.
Blast it.
Oh, yeah. You can't spike in the back row.
We had to spike that one,
13
guys.
13
for 10.
Rush for an old man.
Oh no! Are you looking at my shorts? Is that what's happening here?
I forgot where you said the suits were.
Oh, in Nathan's room.
Which I don't know Nathan even.
Oh, I'm sorry. The third floor, far bedroom.
Okay.
The little blue one?
And there's just
one. Yeah, there's a couple little suits there, yeah.
Okay, thanks.
Blue, on the bed.
Yeah, really.
I don't think it matters at this point.
Diver block. Beluga.
It's an Atlantis 100.
Mine's just a Seiko Cheapo.
That's what we need.
This could spoil our
person. Oh, it's hot in here. I gotta get out to cool off.
My doctor's got one in his house. Got one in the house. Real nice. He doesn't even care for it. A little bit bigger.
Damn. Between this one on the back here and that one on the seat, it's hard to keep it here.
She's rocking around the world.
And Beth's got a coat on sitting there, and we're sitting here with nothing on and a hot tub, and he's got a coat on holding himself.
Oh, man. Eater.
I don't hear the music.
And
that
music
was all the
mouse.
That was
a free speed.
That's right.
On the brakes and off again. On the brakes and on the gas at the same time.
Have you figured out what's why the dome light won't come on?
Yeah, there's no ball there.
I think it is.
Is it flash?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess it is. You're right. Never mind.
You nipplehead.
You have just seen how real a fish is.
Get the wide angle! Woo!
Well, she was next to
me. I was.
Kids coming out. Kids don't know what to think. Pops it out.
These rackets.
That was my toe. Damn it.
Oh, to her?
Oh, that was his.
I brought him down.
Thank you.
You're always making faces into this camera, Jamie. I don't know. Hey, that's the first time you gave me an action shot, you know?
Stop!
Dope at it.
Go back.
safe camp.
Why, hello there, Ellen. 50% more radical than what?
Your stick out and put a yardstick in place.
Check,
but I figured I'd hear you scream 6 miles away one night when I put the plate. You open it up.
He's gonna get outside and check it.
You can feel the difference.
You can feel the difference in that without even knowing.
You got two sticks inside?
Just one.
Yeah.
I let it bury the other one.
Oh, both those were used.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't realize that. Not bad for Noel.
Hello.
Is that my child's
coach? Joe called. Daily? 8 o'clock.
Tell me when in the morning she may look like hell. But tonight she's looking swell. There ain't nothing like waking up to a motel bed. I'm telling you, there ain't nothing like waking up to a motel bed.
Now get it.
And the ocean isn't blue just because it's water.
There's Claire.
Coming in.
I like my
$10 glasses from Express. What a bargain.
Oh, they're
taking it out on the open road now.
They are beautiful.
Mom said we can take it.
Put it in neutral. Put it in neutral.
If you want to continue this video, go over to the other side right behind the house. Alright?
On the other side right behind the house.
We're going to go in that area back there, like along.
Yeah, that means I'd have to walk.
You're going to take a ride? Well, jump in the back.
They go off into the sunset, being chased with a telephoto lens. Now fade away.
Who's your Mary? Oh, I'm just kidding. Where's my favorite dog? Come on, come! She gets out.
Look at the leg.
Leg
coming out. Well, how do you feel? How do you feel about driving, Claire?
I feel so proud of myself. I'm proud
what?
Of her too.
Proud?
She impressed me.
Yeah.
You want to interview me?
Yeah. How did you feel about riding with Claire? Did you ride with her?
Well, yeah. I was kind of in the back seat, but kind of bumpy. But I mean, she did it okay.
She's safe?
Yeah, very safe.
Does she look good in the car?
Yeah, her hair blowing, you know.
Oh yeah. Did people honk at you?
Yeah, we honked back. Everybody's like, oh my gosh, look at this.
Well, so much for that. They've gone now to talk on the phone.
I'll take care of her. I'm a real stick driver.
Where is it that you want to go with my car?
Over in that, like, not really on High Street, but in the... A little
vicinity.
Bit more, little bit more trafficky, but not like
pure
High Street.
You're saying that you're nice and safe driver now?
Oh God, she's great.
Yeah.
She'll take it over there, like getting out of the driveway.
Yeah,
I can get her out of here.
Oh, the pro will, huh?
Yeah, the rail stick driver.
Come on, quit playing with that dog.
Well, we'll be back. Come on, let's go wreck the jazz.
Or...
The Vaughnays.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Hey, Mom, come back here.
Put the dog in.
Mom. Hey, kids. Come back here. Mom, you gotta come up. Mom. Mom, look, you're gonna have to let you
go. Come here, Hobbs. Hobbs, come. Come. Stay. Sit. Hobbs, sit. Sit. Into the sunset. Oh, God. What a trusting mother I am.
I feel
in her dress.
This is May 6th, 1989, and we're looking at Claire Fisher's prom dress. This is prom night, and we're looking at this beautiful dress. And now we're going to take a look outside to see what spring is like outside. Spring in Columbus, Ohio. Muddy, rainy, cold. We're looking out the window of Claire's bedroom through a dirty window. And we'll go back and have a look at Claire's dress. Without Claire in it. This is also Claire's room. And there's her roommate. She's ready to go to the prom too. Okay. Now we'll go in and let's see what Claire is actually doing. Ready for prom. Well, we'll try again. Turn it up so we can hear it.
Tom, God, you're just like a little kid.
Subject to film. That's for you, David. No, they can't hear it.
Blueberry coffee cake.
Blueberry coffee cake.
Oh, yeah, for lunch or for dinner tomorrow.
Wow. And is this a recipe handed down for ages and
yes,
ages?
Yes, right. Handed down from Jiffy. Yeah. Fresh Florida pecans.
The secret ingredient.
Yeah, right. Straight from the plate.
Oh, you want to use a chopper for that?
Well, I couldn't figure out how to use it, so
It would have been easier, I'm sure.
Are you finished? No, yet.
No. I wasn't in any hurry because I was making it to what was going to make it off limits for tonight.
Oh. Better put a sign on it for David.
Yeah,
Claire too.
I talked to Heather. She said they're still planning on coming.
Great.
And she'd tell our mother that we could use a salad. And mm-hmm. I talked to Judy.
Mm-hmm.
She said Don's going after the girls this evening.
Oh, good.
And that she had fixed some fruit.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, that doesn't leave too much for us to do.
That's right, it doesn't.
We're getting ready for a big family dinner tomorrow.
Uh-huh. I may make potato salad, but we'll just see
mm-hmm.
how that.
Okay.
What do you put in your potato salad?
Usually just that Marzetti slaw dressing.
Oh.
Just put it in there. That's it.
Oh. No eggs, no onions, no.
Oh, yeah, that. Well. Okay, this will be. I wonder if we can see the squirrel.
Oh, is it still? Yeah, I think it'd be full by now.
I had a squirrel out here, but now he's gone. Go over here and check it out. Yep, he's gone.